How is a HIV test done? Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. How is a HIV test done? 2. How soon can HIV be detected by a blood test? 3. How to get a free HIV test? 4. How to read HIV test results. 5. Types of HIV tests and their accuracy. As a reminder, you guys still ask about when HIV tests are conclusive. I need to remind you that almost all our videos on this channel mention when your HIV test is conclusive or when you are safe. Please re-watch our videos. Also, watch till the end of this video to get updates about HIV test accuracy. Without any further ado, let us dive in and get answers to the questions. 1. How is an HIV test done? You can have an HIV test either in the comfort of your home, or walk into a hospital or clinic that has HIV testing services. HIV testing is done using a blood sample, urine, and by rubbing your gums. Saliva is not used to test for HIV. 2. How soon can HIV be detected by a blood test? No HIV test detects the virus in less than 10 days. The earliest an HIV is detected is from 10 days using HIV RNA tests, and 14 days using any fourth generation HIV test kits. Rapid antibody-only HIV tests works after 45 days. Note that the accuracy will be very low. Watch till the end to know when these tests are 100% accurate. 3. How to get a free HIV test? Your local health department may offer free testing, or if you're a student, your college or university health center may have free HIV testing. Low and no-cost tests are often available from Planned Parenthood health centers and many doctors' offices, hospitals, and health clinics. 4. How to read HIV test results. HIV test results can be negative or non-reactive, positive or reactive, and indeterminate. Positive results indicate that you have HIV, negative signifies no HIV, and indeterminate signify a testing error. Also, note that many hospitals adopt different symbols in reporting HIV results. Better ask your doctor which symbols are being used. For instance, I have worked in hospitals where some of the symbols used included TRR, TR, NYY, protein 24 and so many others. 5. Types of HIV tests and their accuracy. Different HIV tests have different test accuracies depending on the window period. Fourth generation HIV tests are 90 to 95% accurate after 4 weeks, 99% after 6 weeks, and 99.98% after 90 days. A negative test after 6 weeks indicates that you are safe. HIV RNA test is 90 to 95% after 4 weeks, 99% after 6 weeks, and 99.99% after 90 days. Also, any negative test results after 6 weeks indicate that you are safe. All antibody-only rapid tests like third and second generation kits are 90 to 95% after 6 weeks and 99.97% after 90 days. Since some people take longer to develop antibodies, we recommend using rapid HIV testing kits only after 90 days.